Hello guys, welcome back again sa channel natin, Cryptotoy TV. So ngayon guys, i-share ko lang sa inyo itong panibagong airdrop na Grain Chain. Ayan, so dito guys, ang gagawin natin is gagawa lang tayo syempre ng account. And itong application is available na siya sa Android devices, and also you can download this application in Google Play Store and App Store. And also you can download it through EPK guys, and syempre pwede nyo rin gamitin ang ating referral code dito sa application na to or itong mining na to para makakuha ka rin syempre ng additional green token. And sa ngayon guys, huwag na natin patagalin pa, tara na at gawin na natin yung account natin dito. And dito sa part na to guys, pwede na natin i-download ang ating Android EPK downloads guys. Ayan, try na natin i-download yan. And automatic yan, mada-download sa ating device. And as you can see guys, download is in progress. So, hintayin lang natin yan. And ayan na nga guys, no, nag-install na siya. Install na lang natin and try natin i-open itong application. Okay, so nandito na tayo sa interface ng mining, buy and sell green from P2P marketplace. Meron na kayong account dito guys, click nyo lang itong green dyan. Kung wala pa naman, you can sign up account dito. Ayan. Then ngayon guys, try natin gumawa ng account. And syempre, ayan, may kita natin, pwede tayo maglagay ng email, username, password. And input lang natin yung password ulit. And you can also input the referral code. And you can also guys use my referral code in my description, and you can also use it to claim your free green token. So ngayon nalalagay na natin email, username, and maglalagay tayo ng password. And input lang natin ang password natin dito, and also ilalagay natin ang referral. Ayan. Then pwede nyong gamitin yung referral natin, nasa description lang guys, just visit in my description lang, no? And you can also use it for your signing up your account. Ayan, so register na tayo guys, gawin na natin, mag-register tayo dito. And ayun na nga, save lang natin sa ating Google. And also, the OTP is will send to your email. So proceed tayo sa ating email. Ayan, dito tayo sa email, and refresh lang natin. Ayan. And kung ayaw nyo dito guys lumabas guys, punta kayo sa spam message ninyo kapag walang lumabas dito. So makikita natin wala, diba? So ngayon pupunta tayo sa spam, and check natin yung spam natin. Ayan, so nandyan siya. So kunin lang natin yung 6-digit OTP code. So ayan, ayan, copy paste lang natin ito, and back tayo doon sa ating account. Ayan, so lalagay natin dito sa my input code. Ayan, then ayan, okay na siya, no? Congratulations, you have successfully created a new account and received your first 2,000 green token as a reward. Ayan, so meron tayong free 2,000 green token dito guys upon creating your account. Ayan, so ngayon is pwede na tayo mag get started dito. So tingnan natin yung interface ng mining. Ayan, so ayan na nga, dito na tayo. So maganda naman yung ano nila dito guys. So ayan ang mining nila, and pwede natin i-click itong mining now, yung nakulay green na yan. Ayan, then makita rin natin yung balance natin sa taas guys, meron tayong 2,000 green token. Then mapansin nyo rin sa may mining rate natin is meron tayong 10,000 green mining rate or hash rate, no? So click na natin yung mining guys. Ayun, so nag-start na siya, nag-refresh lang. Ayun, so makikita natin yung community dito guys, nandito yung mga community guys. And ayan, makikita nyo is mining in progress na siya guys. Every 24 hours is nagre-reset yung mining niya. So make sure lang na babalikan nyo to after 24 hours, no, to continue mining in this platform guys. And syempre, i-add nyo na ito sa inyong mga mining. And now you can claim your free token there guys, no. So tuloy-tuloy lang tayo magmina. And hanggang dito na lang tayo guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.